morning, CPHS. I'm Andrea Pugarin, and today is Monday, May 3rd, and it is a cohort V even scheduled day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The mission of the Cliffside Park School District is to provide a safe, academically focused environment within our culturally diverse community, where all students have the opportunity to achieve the New Jersey Student Learning Standards at all grade levels. We will challenge each student to confidently achieve his or her own educational goals, as well as acquire the work and social skills essential to be a productive member of society. Seniors, the Krispy Kreme fundraiser is due. Please turn in your order forms to Ms. Romano or Mrs. Peterman as soon as possible. Virtual students, you can drop off your fundraiser anytime between 1:15 and 3 p.m. Freshmen, please continue to sell the Mr. Cupcake fundraiser. Our goal is 300 cupcakes. Order forms and money are due by 5:17. Just a reminder that on Wednesday, May 5th, we will be hosting a speaker from the organization Minding Your Mind to provide us with a valuable lesson about mental health and wellness. Tune in to hear the speaker's stirring message and gain some much-needed inspiration as we navigate through what can only be called as a difficult year. There will be a senior class of 2021 meeting Thursday, 5/6/2021 at 10:30. Ms. Romano sent out the meeting link. Prom bids and procedures will be discussed. Make sure you attend. The next general meeting for the Interact Club is Wednesday, May 5th at 1:30. Please join our Google Meet as we will be discussing leadership council members for next year. The support group meeting will take place on Friday, May 7th at 1:30 to 2:30 p.m. Masks must be worn and social distancing rules will apply. Please see Dr. Meyer for details. Also, there is a support group scholarship available for senior members of the support group. Please contact Dr. Meyer if you would like to apply. On behalf of everyone at CPTV, thank you for watching, and we hope you have a fantastic week.